Quiet now. But what do you want to do with it?
Me? Nothing. This is your job. Told you, gotta bury it under the threshold. If the tales are true, by tomorrow it'll be a leprechaun. From then on, it'll watch over your house and help me find your family. I'll stay here and wait. You go home.
All
out of book. Time for parent.
But
no buts. Go on.
By blood's power, I summon you. Hear my lead. wasn't Lavender they kept in there. Might be worth looking around, though. A bracelet. One of them must have dropped it. Clothing. They change in here. Horseshoe. No way a pitch burner could afford a horse. Both were here. I'm going the right way. Wants to show me something more. What do we have here? Bones have been here a while. Chewed on the saddle. Necrophages will eat anything these days. Giant claw. Horseshoe's missing. Is this the animal that lost one in the smokehouse? Head torn clear off. Takes incredible strength. Must have been attacked by a powerful beast. Surprised him. Hope they got away. Trail goes on. Good thing it doesn't end here.
my blood's... Hear my... Lead me to...
What's that you're muttering? Ooh!
Lavender they kept in there. Might be worth looking around, though. Horseshoe. No way a pitch burner could afford a horse. A bracelet.
Horseshoe.
One of them must have
dropped it.
No way a pitch burner could afford a horse. Clothing. They change in here? Both were here. I'm going the right way. Wants to show me something more.
Necrophages at the field day. Still worth a closer look.
Come on!
What do we have here? Bones have been chewed on the giant horseshoes. Head to must have been. Trail goes on. Fisherman's hut. Seems she wants me to take a closer look.
Who's that?
At the room. Go on now.
What you seek here, sir? Our hut's out of the way. Woeful. We has nothing. We knows nothing.
Just need information. Looking for two women, the Bloody Baron's wife and daughter.
Not a soul have been here, sir.
Sure, not even passing through. Daughter's medium height, about 20. Her mother's thin, about 40. Seen them?
That sir came at night, right, Mummy?
Quiet, boy.
Where'd the girl go?
Sorry,
because I'm not.
Tamara, it though anywhere.
Why? What happened?
Moon at a red sun. Missing.
Why help them at all? You risked a lot.
By the debt. Owed Miss Tamara. 3 moons passed, a fever gripped my boy. We thought he was done for. Tamara learnt it. Brought food and salves. We're poorer than dirt itself. She saved my boy. No two ways about it. Me, myself, I'd have never dared to help. But my missus told me, a time of war and contempt's come, a time of folk gone wrong. We needs to repay good with good. Who stands by idly does evil as if.
Married a wise woman.
Crying shame we couldn't save Mrs. Anna in the end.
What marks?
These, well, like burned on with hot iron. On the palms, inside.
Burned? Like a cattle brand?
Aye, though these wasn't black scars scabbed over. These hot and glowing, as if they burned with raw fire.
What marks?
These, well, like burned on with hot iron. On the palms, inside.
Burned? Like a cattle brand?
Aye, though these wasn't black scars scabbed over. These hot and glowing, as if they burned with raw fire.
Thanks for your help.
The lady, she'll be all right in the end, won't she?
I'll do what I can to see that she is. So here our paths diverge. Thank you, Dea. Go in peace.
Let's go! Giddy up. Hey-ya!
Witcher, a word, please.
Believe we've not had the pleasure. They call me the Sergeant. Left over from my army days, you understand. When me and Philip, meaning the Baron, served under a Temerian banner. Wanted to ask you about something.
What is it?
That night when the Baron ordered everyone to lock their doors, stay inside. What did you and the Baron do?
Gotta ask the Baron about that. Speaking of which, know where he is?
Garden. Spends a lot of time sitting there of late.
Drunk?
No. Don't drink, don't eat. Just sits.
There you are.
See the hollyhock there? The violet blooms. Brought the plants here from Nazaire. Anna had read some story. Insisted on having them. Spent hours tending to them, trimming, pruning. She was so content at that. And them, the frilly ones, are called birds of paradise in Zerikania. But Tamara called them dragons of paradise.